Guys, welcome back to Mafia 3. In the previous episode, it was a bit hectic. We did one of the main missions for Donovan, but I started a second mission for him, a story mission. Was that an optional mission or was it a story mission? I'm not sure, but this one is a story mission. It's called the Barclay Mills. And what we have to do is interrogate the extortionists. Not afraid to get rough, Gigi Jackson and his boys remind folks that Puppy runs things around Barclay. Fortunately, this garbage truck garage has a back entrance. So, what we're gonna have to do is infiltrate there, do some more damage, really. So, I have to do two more of these. Are there somewhere else? So, it looks like I've only have two to do. I don't think. Oh yeah, this is a different mission. So hopefully in two hits I'll be able to finish this mission off and continue on with. I'm not even sure. Does he have veto anything for me? I'm not sure if he does or not, but he said he's gonna let me know, so who knows? Anyway, like and subscribe and let's get into it. All right, guys, here we are at the first location. It says, when your business is dumping toxic waste, discretion is key. Dale, Susanna, the definition of discretion is the definition. Dale Susanna, the definition of discretion, and has more secrets locked in his head than any other one of Poppy's crew. So, I wanted to do the other one first, but this'll have to do.
No, no, Bubby. Poor kid. She don't even know half the ways he's sicker than fuck. Wonder if
I
somebody should
just.
warn her. Nah. Let's see how it all plays out.
I have to interrogate that guy, but I just need them to disperse, to be honest with you.
Swear I heard something.
So hopefully that'll work. And that guy's gonna just go, right? Okay, it looks like he's going in. It looks like I could potentially take this guy out.
I'll stop until I find.
There we go.
I want to know what you assholes are doing at the dump.
After what you did, those fucking cleaners are hunting your ass down. Ain't
Ooh.
No way you can shake them.
Don't leave town. Your ass is mine now.
But I keep recruiting guys, and I know it's just a game, but I'm always afraid that it's gonna bite me in the ass. Oh, there's the money. Just because I feel like it could potentially, or I, no, not there. Oh, there's a ladder. They're gonna betray me, basically, is what I think. What else do I have to do? Oh, okay. Shit. So, okay, Poppy's got Mr. Honeysuckle cleaning up after some shit that went down recently. That sick mother effer will be a sitting duck if you take the West Side Hill. Right, okay, West Side Hill. I love that it gives you tips. The money earned from all the jobs pulled by the cleaners gets collected here. So, that's the one that the game wants me to do first. But what about, I kind of want to do this. I'm not gonna lie. So, meet you guys there. Right, guys, I am here. It's said to take the West Side Hill, I believe. West Side Hill. Which is what I'm doing now. But I don't know how I'm gonna kill him. Maybe he takes me straight to him or something. Right. So, quite a lot of them. Huh. But I have to kill the main guy, don't I? So, should I? Oh, I wish I had a different weapon. There we go. I did it. I don't think I need anything else to do. So I got him. That's done. And now I still have to do this. Maybe I had to trash some stuff here, but the thingy disappeared. So I don't genuinely know. They're searching for me. See you later. So that was quick and easy. Steal the cleaner's money stash. honestly, I don't think that'll do the whole job lot, and I would probably, I had to kill everybody there, which is why I made a mistake. So, because I thought, oh, easy peasy, if I kill the big guy, then that's gonna be me over and done with. But I genuinely don't think that was the case, which is a bit upsetting, but that's an entrance. I want to get this box here just to see basically what I have to deal with. Okay, here we go. It's got five of them, so I think three is... you need three for one? Yes.
Goddamn sleeve. Ain't no way a train's moving in and out of there quietly. It just ain't fucking...
Oh, okay, hold on. I thought I was literally close to it. But I think I have to go around. I love how they speak. Watch where you put your hands. Oh my god, he's got a gun. But let's hope he's not gonna use it. Mm-hmm. Okay, everybody's inside. So far, so good. Not really. Not all of them. I'll try and sneak. I'll try my best. I don't think it'll work fully, but we'll see. There's only one outside. But there's a gate that could be open. And hang on, because I want to get this. There we go. Just in case I need another box to open, you know? Okay. They can hear me run, obviously. Which way should I go? That's the guy I have to kill. Should I just... because I'm bored of that... not being very confrontational.
Boom, boom! Here I come, cocksucker!
Okay. I feel like I'm too close. Wow, there's a lot of people that I had to kill.
Hit up on the other side.
That was a lot of people I had to kill, not gonna lie. Right. Where else? Should be a guy right at the bottom, but I can't see him. Okay. Oh, there's a guy there that I had to kill.
Looks like that cat.
How do we miss him?
Go see if he's over there.
Let's try over here now.
Come on, I need to stop missing. Okay. Let's grab the loot and grab the money. 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 Where else? There we go. What does it say? So it says, the cheating bastards think I don't know that I have been watching where he goes at night. He'll leave the Royal around 11. You can get him then. I don't care how you do it. Just make sure it looks good for insurance. Lol. No, I just want the money. No, the money. Fuck's sake. Give it the money. Okay. Oh, so if you press up, you get rid of your gun. Well, if I knew that. If I only knew that. And then I want this one. Okay. And now we got one more inside.
Taking my shot.
Are ya? It was good for you. What can I say? Okie dokie. Let's swap with this. They're more powerful. I only needed once, I guess. Right. And what I want to do is collect the monies. I don't even need, apparently. Oh, maybe I'll take this back, actually. And what's this, then? What's it say? Try not to fret, share. Everything's going to be just fine. We'll work out some sort of arrangement and pay this off together. Love you to the moon and back. Your loving wife, Susie. But Susie wants him dead, doesn't he? Doesn't she? Or did I get that wrong? Might have. Right, let's see. Okay, it's completed. Nice. Perfect, perfect, perfect. It's perfect. Isn't that how they talk? I think it is. Okay, so I'm not even sure which way I came from to be. Pavoice. Okay, so what do I have to do? What is this? Barrels of toxic sludge are loaded and dumped. Okay, I'm not even. Okay. Because I finished the mission, so I. Can he be bothered? I could, but I don't want to. What the? Okay, so it seems like my car is in the middle of everybody.
Fuck you.
Sorry. Sorry. Sorry, guys. Sorry. Okay. Right, I am heading there to kill the cleaners. No, that's. Ah! Freaking egg out! Why are they in a freaking big truck? Is what I want to know. I think I escaped them. Because that truck doesn't do more than 20 miles an hour. Anyway. I think we're. Oh, I missed my turn. It's fine. I think I can turn here. Allegedly. Allegedly. Okay, why are we so close to freaking police is what I want to know. Is it a police parlor? I think it is. Anyway. We're here. So let's go in, talk to her. Imagine if we find her dead. I wouldn't be shocked.
You really got a number on the dump. Scared the hell out of everybody there.
Did I now? Okay.
Poppy, I mean, Mr. Simmons let me go today.
You sound happy about it.
Apparently they're having trouble with the business and he can't afford to pay me. But truth be told, I'm glad to be out of there, away from that place.
Is Poppy at the dump now?
Yeah, why? What are you gonna do? Are you gonna kill him?
All depends on Poppy.
Oh, right.
I'll be seeing you, Maria.
I'm still not sure what Mr. Simmons got himself into.
Well, he's clearly doing some naughty things, isn't he? I was just thinking, is she the mistress? She's definitely not the wife, right? And she keeps calling him Puppy instead of Mr. Simmons. So I think she might be the mistress that the wife is talking about. Anyway, how far away is it? Quite far, so I'll meet you guys there. I'm just making a habit of actually putting my money away just because, so that's good and I'm happy with that.
You'll move up when the old man thinks you're ready. Just give it time.
Right.
I don't know, man. Maybe I should kiss her. Ooh, that... Welcome here.
No, no, I'm not. I know. I'm sorry.
Met the boss's wife. Remember what you said to her?
Yeah, I asked when a baby was due.
Oh.
Right, let's see if he's coming over here. Okay, I didn't even see him there. But I don't even know if there's any. Oh, there is a box. Shit. Should have gotten the box. Whatever. I'm sure I can manage them without the box.
Get out of here.
Well, heal. Where's my guns? That just. That was pathetic, first and foremost. Because I did an area like this, didn't I? Where it wasn't that bad, was it? Headshot. And those are the guys. There we go. I don't know. I think. Oh, he's behind that car. Okay. He definitely just looks like Michael from GTA. I see him. Shit. No, I'm dead. I am so dead, you guys. He's calling reinforcements. No! I play that awfully. Let me just say that.
You look great. No.
Alright, try again, you guys.
No, seriously, you look good. Like if I was one of those fudge packers from the quarter. I'll let you suck me off.
What the fuck you just say?
What? Okay, I think that guy is potentially gonna see me again. So... that guy didn't see me. And hopefully he won't turn to see me now. Okay, come on. I can do this. I did it before. Shouldn't be an issue now, right? Okay, and I did the box as well, you guys, just so that you know. The box has been dealt with. Okay, and this guy's coming back. So I'll wait for him here. Hopefully. There. Nice! You're not moving up the ranks anymore, are you, boy? Okay. Let's see if I can get upstairs without being seen. Oh, there's another guy up ahead to the right. Oh, shit, 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 shit. No, 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 no. No. Come on, turn away. There we go. There we go. There's two more guys down here. Shit, how and why? Where's the other guy? Hold on. I didn't even see this guy down here. He must have came just now.
What?
Okay. Nobody saw. Nobody saw. Okay. There's two more guys up ahead and these two guys above. So I'm just thinking maybe I can take these guys above first. Shit.
You will look back. Just get to the phone. Don't want to go like this.
Is he dead? Okay. He died. Oh my god, you guys. What have I gotten myself into? I don't know.
Time to die, prick.
Where's he coming? I think he's gonna come that way, right? Pretty sure. Pretty sure. Okay, now he's gonna come up this. There we go. One of them is coming over here. Where did he go? What? I was about to say there was literally a guy here. Where? Why did he go down? Why did he go down? Oh. Who knows? Right. Let's go in here. How about that? Okay. I'm gonna wait for him. Oh god, that guy's gonna see me.
See if he's over there.
He might not see me, but he might have. Okay. Yeah, he is. What are you gonna do about it? Okay.
Hey, fucking move! Asshole's trying to oust me.
Okay. Yes, I am. Right, let's do it, guys. Before anybody else comes here. I can't even see him. Wow, he can bring 4,000? I'll recruit you.
Easy. Otherwise, they get real messy real fast.
Okay. Whatever you say, man.
See how easy that was?
Boom! Arm broken. Life saved, though, so you'll thank me later. Or not. You might turn against me. We'll see. Assigned to Cassandra. Oh, so... do you know what I've been doing? I didn't realize you can scroll through, so I was assigning everybody, like the first person that you see, I was assigning it to that first person that I was seeing. So, that's great. Her GDP is the best. So, Just give it to her. Why not? Return on investment, I guess.
Send whoever you can to Barclay Mills. I ain't letting this place go.
My men can secure this district with one eye closed. That's not a problem.
All right.
The problem will come if you try to take it away from us at our next sit down.
Ooh. Why is she getting so angry? Okay, so I can... okay, so because I allocated another spot in the same district to Xander, so I'm happy that I chose her again. So I'm gonna try and keep them close together as much as possible. So I'll have like a cluster of Cassandra, cluster of Vito, and maybe a cluster of Burke. But we'll see how that's gonna go. Please don't be a glitch. Oh,
the investigation was a mess from the very start. The locals did everything they could to keep us out of it, but that wasn't the worst of it. Someone actually broke into our offices and not only stole all of our files, but they also took most of our surveillance equipment.
Right. So, can I see? Did you find them in the meantime? No? Probably not. That's probably a no. I hate these loading screens, honestly. I miss the PlayStation 5 loading screens, which are, what, non-existent? But they did that with God of War. You know, 2018 God of War. Like, they hit the loading screens with animation. So why isn't anybody or everybody else doing that? Well, see, that's great. Now I have to restart the loading checkpoint. I don't even know what I have to do in the next one. But I'll figure out in a minute. Right, guys, so I'm here to speak... Oh, my God. Right, guys, so I'm here to speak to Donovan, and I just realized, because I was looking at the map to see what else I can do, I have a lot of kickback to collect, okay? Him, he's not doing very much, because, I mean, to be honest, he's got really a pretty small location, and I keep allocating a lot more stuff to her. He's got pretty much... a lot for me too as well, but we're here to see Donovan to finish this hopefully Barclay Hill mission. I think we need to go after another guy now, so let's see. He's asleep. I had to go make myself another tea.
Jesus Christ, I'm gonna show you in the goddamn face.
Now we're even.
Are we?
Fucking asshole.
Time to call Enzo.
My nose. Stop.
Dial this. Yeah.
Barclay Mills is gone. All of it.
Who the fuck is this?
Take a guess.
Got a lot of nerve calling me like this. You know who the fuck I am?
I know exactly who you are, Enzo.
Woo!
You're a mob lieutenant who's just lost control of his district.
Enzo.
Marcano will probably end up playing you next to Michael Greco.
You goddamn coward. You want me dead? Be a man. Do it yourself.
I don't want you dead, Enzo. I want to make a deal.
A deal? Jesus Christ, son. You need to get your fucking head examined.
You tell me who's behind the construction of Marcano's casino, and I'll do what I can to keep that wop asshole from killing you.
Why the fuck should I think you could protect me from Marcano?
Look at what I did to you.
Ooh.
Meet me at the quarry.
The quarry.
Next time, don't let me catch you napping.
Kiss my ass.
Kiss my ass. Yeah. Don't let your guard down, Donovan. What are you doing, Donovan? What are you doing? Anyway, here we are. Let's go meet Mr. Enzo Conti at the quarry. We still need to go search for a lot of... more of these green thingies. I might just do it off screen and just farm for them so that I can open up the whole map. That'll be great. Because it's just helpful. I usually do them. I mean, you guys saw, I usually do the ones that are next to me or next to the mission that I'm doing. I just missed my turn, didn't I? See, so for example, I think there's one down there. Oh no, there's not. It's probably a health pack, if I remember, because we did a mission here, didn't we? Did we? What is down there? Yeah, health pack. Okay, never mind. Get back it. But yeah, without any further ado, I'll meet you guys at the quarry. Alright, guys. The game's telling me to leave my car here. So I think I just have to jump the fence. Or no. I can just walk in. Okay. This looks like an arena. Which means I'm probably gonna get ambushed. Yeah? Yeah. What? I keep hearing stuff. I swear to God, I saw people. Anyway. Hopefully that was nothing. It's quite cool. The way they did it. There was a mission like this with the bulldozer. I think it was in San Andreas, if I'm not mistaken. That mission drove me mad. Alright, here we go. Wish me luck. Definitely a shoot-off.
Put the gun away.
If I wanted you dead, Enzo, I wouldn't have walked through the front door.
All the same, I ain't taking no chances. Hold on here. I know you. You're Lincoln Clay, right? Lived with Sammy Robinson? Went off to NAMM?
That's right.
Christ, son, if I'd have known that, we could have saved ourselves a whole lot of trouble. Follow me.
Oh, okay.
You probably don't know this, but Sammy and I went way back. He was a good man. Didn't deserve what happened to him.
Well, your boss did it.
Hell, none of y'all did. And this shit with the casino. It's a giant fuck you from Sal to every man who ever worked for him. He wants to go legit and fuck the rest of us in the process.
I bet.
Guess it's well past time I fucked him back.
What are you planning?
You know Remy Duval?
No.
Sure, he's the big shot on the radio.
Oh, right.
Without him, there's no casino. He owns the land, runs a construction company, you name it.
Oh.
So these are all fronts?
Yeah, they're bullshit. Created a big paper trail to protect himself in case everything falls apart.
And Marcano doesn't own any of the land?
Nah. It all belongs to Duval.
Really?
He's no idiot.
Sorry for keep wiping my nose, but it's just dripping. Sal can't touch him.
How do I find him?
He lives up in Frisco Fields.
Right.
But from what I hear, Olivia Marcano is keeping close tabs on him.
Oh, don't I know
it. Stay low. Last thing Sal needs is for his sole legitimate partner to get into trouble.
Right. Well, let's do it then.
Get moving.
We should.
Looks like it's a little late for that.
Oh, shit.
Deal's a deal. I'm stuck. Let's go.
Well, at least we got him on our side, so.
Friends of yours, pussy-ass motherfuckers.
Seems to work for you, got it. Where are they? Okay, there's one right there. Why is that not a headshot? Always be a good boy, don't ever play with gun. I shot a man in Reno. Okay. Just to watch him. Why can't I shoot him through that? Oh, I can. Okay, now I did it. Fine. It's fine. I don't know. I can't see them properly, so I need to get down here, really. Oh! Whoa! Okay. Maybe it wasn't a great idea to be here. Oh my God, heal. Cigars, well, I know I had it coming. I know Oh my god, no. Shit me. But those people keep a moving. Okay. Alright, that's fine. I just need to grab some cash. Okay, so what am I doing? Just planting? Okay. Love the songs. It's very loud though. Oh, I can't even. Anyway, never mind. Sorry, guys. I don't know why this song is so loud. It's fine. As soon as we get out of here, then I think it's gonna detonate, probably. Right, give me that cash. Something else up there. How do I get up there? Got it. So I think it's quicker to go there. No, I'll do this one and then that one. And we should be fine. Hello, enemies. How the heck? Yeah, well. They literally just spawned, which is a bit upsetting. Dead. Lost another one. Where is he? Come on. Okay. Right, where is he? I need to get closer. Give me the money. Okay, and I'm gonna get myself this.
Get behind him.
I'll flush him out.
Flush him out. Okay.
We all get a piece of
where is he? Okay, I definitely don't want to stay close to the gas, but whatever. He did that to himself. Never mind. Okay. There's a guy there as well. Where is he? Thank you. Oh my god. No thanks. Thank you. Okay. I think there's one more inside or something. Yep. Alrighty then. I think that's done and dusted. Let's plant this.
You okay?
Yeah. Then we have one more upstairs there.
Said some of these men work for you.
Not some of them. All of them.
God, could you imagine everybody betraying you that way? It's a bit mental. Sorry, I'm just gathering. Sorry? Oh, great. Great, great, great. Nope. Oh my god, why? When they come, I should have stayed inside. But did I know they were coming with such brutal force? No, I did not. I'm sorry, but I did not know. I thought the ghost was clear. So, this mission is definitely not easy. I knew it kind of looked like, I have to trust my instincts. I said that it looked like an arena. It was an arena, so great. I don't have any more heals, which is, okay. Got it. Understood, okay. I did, no. What fucking dickheads. That's fine.
For this.
Taking a man's life. Don't get more face than a dog fire in and don't stop.
Come on. Nice.
Get around where we can't see you.
I think they can come through this door. I just said that. And then there's one more guy there. And I think that's it, hopefully. No, there's more, actually. Nope. Oh, shit. He killed one of our boys. I'm trying to get his... Shit. I think he's coming up here. I'm scared. I need to get these, that's the thing. There's one more somewhere? There's more. More. Not just one more, but more. I can't see them. I can hear somebody to the left, but I'm not sure. Where the fuck are they? I literally can hear somebody, but I don't know where they're shooting from. Oh, there. Oh my god, okay, I can see them now. Okay. Whoa, that was a good one. Okay. No, you take the Molotovs with you, thank you. I think that's all of them. I don't know, I keep saying that and they keep popping up. Oh god, okay. So. I do be liking these revolver, not machine guns, I mean. So, let me just quickly go around, collect everything. Or do I want these? But it doesn't... I'll take these. I prefer that one. I don't know why, don't ask, but I do. Right, anybody else has some sort of cash for me? Money, anything? Not really. Okay. It's fine. Okay, I don't need to exchange that. Okay, I only have... Is it a good call to get this one? This gun? I don't know. I guess we'll find out in a minute. I don't have any more heals. And I would imagine there's people waiting for me here. Sniper? Maybe I'll need it. Because they might be coming after this. I would imagine they will, so. Okay. And now what? Take cover! I don't want to go down. I just have a feeling that if I do go, end up going down now, they're gonna just spawn and come in and I'll panic and I wouldn't know where to freaking move and go. Okay, are they coming now? It's a hostile zone. I know it's freaking hostile, but god dang. Are they coming? Is it happening? What's happening? I don't even know. Alright, guys. What's in here, though? Is that the last... I have to go inside. How do I get inside? Well, not through here. Let me just say that, okay? Okay. There's gotta be a door or something. Yes, there is. Okay, fine.
God damn.
Oh, wow. Holy sh... No, you like?
I love.
Oh wow, that is cool.
Give me the air and I'll make a financial contribution to your cause.
Oh really?
Blocked, but we can bust.
Are we going? Hold
what
up.
About the train tunnel?
The tunnel? It's your call.
Tunnel it is. I did see it and I thought, oh my god, that looks interesting. There we go.
Guess I'm retired.
Lovely. Yeah, you are. Oh my god, okay. So this is, I think it's like a tank. So basically nothing can stop us now. Lovely, get out of my way. Don't think I have to do anything, really. Right, which way do I have to go, you guys? Alrighty, we'll go this way, huh? Oh, I didn't... They're coming!
Alright. Calm down, man. They can't even hear you.
King Cockroach. So what do I have to do? Lose my crowns, man. Got it. How I'm gonna do that? I don't know. I really don't know. Where should I go? I'm sorry. Sorry. I'm so sorry. Maybe they're gonna stop. Alright, I'm going on the train track. How about that? They can't follow me here, can they? They probably can. Come on, keep going, keep going. This thing doesn't really have that much speed, I have to say. Come on, I'm just pushing it down to the middle. But I feel like they're coming quite quickly behind me, which is upsetting and annoying. Shit! And they're in front of me. How am I gonna lose them? No idea. I just want to drive as fast as I can. Get fucking... Oh my god.
I just messed myself.
Right, you shoot them, yeah, Enzo? Great. Great guy. Okay. I think we might just... We'll just lose them. Maybe I need to stop because I think I lost my promise, man. So let's just sit here in the parking lot, just wait until they leave. I just realized the music was on. Copstrike. I mean, I lost Marcano's man. Didn't I? Where am I going next? Is that it? Okay, listen. Let's just drive around. Just in case they are around the corner or something. So, hopefully I'll lose them soon.
Where am I driving?
Oh, there we go.
I got this girl, Henrietta. Shacks up at the Carousel Hotel in the Hollow.
Right.
Smart as a fucking whip. I left a fucking bag with her. Should have all I need to get by.
Okay.
Two tears in a bucket.
So, yeah, me and Sammy back in the day, we had these two knockouts. And we was drinking, partying, having the time of our lives. This was 1942. No, 43. He must have been about the age you are now. And the girl with your old man, she starts getting into the making out. But she got a problem. Sammy's passed out cold. Told you he was drunk off his ass. But this girl was into him, so she gives him the benefit of the doubt.
Does
Keeps
she?
Trying.
What a
Smacks
good girl.
Him a bit. Wakes him up. But every time she starts getting into it, Sammy drops.
Oh,
Poor
God.
Bastard couldn't stay awake to save his fucking life. Finally, yes. She's had enough and storms out of there, cursing the goddamn Blue Streak. And do you know who that woman was?
Perla?
Perla. Jesus Christ, man. Perla didn't move to New Bordeaux until 44. I'll show you who it was. I got the photo right here.
Who was it?
Sammy had a shot with her.
She was passing through on her way to Hollywood, but it all worked
Marilyn
out,
Monroe?
Sammy wound up with Perla. The love of his life. God damn, I miss those days.
Hmm. Probably was sad. Marilyn, right?
You know Sammy was proud as hell, right? Not just for the wartime shit, but for the way you fought through life before you came to him. How you watched over Ellis. And how you helped with Perla when she was sick. He admired you. And don't you ever forget it.
Aw.
Fucking Sal ain't half the man Sammy was.
Bless. Oh, where? Oh, I thought I was stopping there. Never mind. Here we are, guy.
This is good right here. Sorry again about what happened to Sammy and Ellis.
Appreciate it.
Surprised he didn't kill him, but I guess he needs him. Right? So. What happens next? Okay. Get Enzo Conti.
Look at you. Guess there ain't no turning back now, huh, pal?
This is our first step toward breaking Marcano and taking over the city. I hear what y'all got to say, but I decide who gets the turf, and in the end, my decision is final.
Your decision? Right. Listen here. You put my men on the front line and locking down the action, I consider your decision fucking made. Ain't nothing to discuss.
From where I'm sitting, it looks like you already got a plan for this part of the city.
I think what my two friends here are trying to say is calling in help to lock down Racket sets a certain level of expectation.
Right.
You might want to keep that in mind next time, kid. We got a lot of fragile egos here.
Okay, you've already assigned the Rackets in this district, but now you must assign this district to one of your underbosses. And all bets are off. Deciding who will run the district will reassign its Rackets to your chosen underboss. So complicated. Assign a district to one of your underbosses will unlock more favors and improve the amount of kickback you'll collect while making them more loyal to you. Shit. Underbosses might resent not getting a district, which could have consequences down the road. Well. But if you really want to get the most out of any single underboss, you'll need to make that hard choices.
You trusted me this far, Lankin? No sense changing course now.
District 2. Okay.
There's only one smart play here. Partner.
Rackets. Oh, God. Okay, so what does this say? Hold on. This. Expenses for your next call to Cassandra Associates will be covered. Income, 150 grand. Vito, 63 grand. And Berg, 66.
What's the word, Lincoln?
147 if I do income increase.
I'm
so
here
she
as long as it takes, brother.
But I'm afraid of her. She's got that voodoo shit.
Who's it gonna be, Lincoln?
We got a long road ahead of us. Don't make the wrong first step, lad.
Listen, so basically she's already here. She's got two Rackets in this district, so it just makes sense that she's gonna have
the Haitians will run this part of the city.
Alright. I'll make sure our people are coordinating things between the holler and here.
I guess that's that. And make sure you don't fuck it up.
Well, I ain't exactly throwing a big bash over your decision, but for the time being, I can live with it.
Right.
We're done for now. You'll hear from me if I need you.
It just makes sense. Maybe they won't get upset if they have Rackets in those districts, so I'll try and keep those districts, like I said before, clustered together, if that makes sense. But I don't know if I will end up... I guess it's going to have repercussions regardless of what I choose.
Yeah.
That's all I'm saying.
Yeah, that's what I thought. What a prick.
Turns out you were right.
I gotta go. Thank you for this.
Happy hunting, Donovan.
Miss Lancaster?
Miss Lancaster's helping me with a side project. You get a name at Enzo?
Yeah, Remy Duval. He's not only building the casino, he also owns all the land where it's being built.
Right.
Remy Duval? The jackass on the radio?
His family's been down here a couple hundred years. Thinks it makes him everyone's massa.
According to this, he heads up the Southern Union in his spare time.
The Southern Union's basically the fucking Klan. Right before I shipped out, Father James was with some other folks protesting the fact that the city didn't have any black cops. Southern Union came in and kicked the shit out of everybody they could get their hands on. Day after, they spray-painted "God Hates Niggers" across the front of his church.
If President Andrew Johnson had actually executed those traitorous fucks, we wouldn't have this goddamn problem.
Enzo also mentioned Olivia Marcano.
Olivia's an outlier. Old Southern money. She's the one that was married to Sal's brother, Lucho. At least until someone slit his throat.
And she runs Frisco Fields.
Ever since Lucho died. She expanded his drug business and opened a PCP lab. Since a lot of mafiosos live up there, she probably just has a place they can socialize.
Well, it's usually in the back of some business.
I never knew the mob had women as capos.
She's there to keep Duval in line. Only people these entitled pricks listen to are other entitled pricks.
So who are you gonna go after first?
Duval. Since he owns the land where the casino's being built, killing him will muddy things up.
You think hitting Olivia's businesses will help draw him out?
I've known racist assholes like him my entire life. Black man like me running around terrorizing white folks. He ain't gonna be able to let that stand. His pride will bring him down.
Okay.
Hey, you know that bourbon's not cheap. Good luck out there.
To be fair, we got quite a bit of money now. I'm not gonna lie, I'm happy about that. Since I started saving and not spending, it just, yeah. I'm doing quite great. That's all I'm gonna say. So let's see what we can do next, because I'm not gonna film until I don't even know when I'm gonna film next is the honest answer. Probably in 2 weeks time. Maybe by doing these, maybe I'll unlock some, I don't know, junction boxes. I keep saying jukeboxes and I realize that's like a music thing, isn't it? So, and what is this? I just want to know. A little closure. Something dark and horrible is bubbling under the surface of New Bordeaux. Meet Father James. Oh, this is the DLC thing? The father figure you're in need of. Go speak with him. Why is there a woman in the Father James's? Maybe that's what she's called, you know, like King Kylie or Lord or... I don't even know. I don't even know, you guys. Anyway, I should go and collect my... Oh, IRA, don't ask. Burke's distracted with other obligations. Go IRA is the Irish Republican Army, I want to say. It's like, I don't want to get in trouble by saying this, but from what I know, they're the terrorist group or the extremist group. Let's say not terrorist, but extremist group in Ireland that want to make Ireland whole again. But what are they doing in America? Is my honest answer. I don't know. They hate England, basically. I mean, everybody hates the English. Scots, maybe not. Yeah, I think Welsh as well, but especially Irish. So, yeah, I'll see you when I see you. So I'll stay tuned for that. Like and subscribe, and I'll meet you in the next one. Bye.